guys, welcome back to Solus Project. This will be part 31. And we're getting close to the end. Let's get into it. Yikes. Go down there or something? I don't understand. Where do I go? That way. Ow. Water?
Operator, wet.
Keep getting the buttons mixed up. Save. My inventory, like, screw it, I'll just take that. I got two torches now, so I guess. Did I ever look at this? I think I did. Very cool. We're towards the end of the game, by the way. So, the game will be ending very soon. Then I can start my new Solus Project series for you know the things. I just really need to get by the Black Smoke Death. There's the thing I was at. That's the lava zone. I went through here somewhere. Yeah, I did. No one. If I had the horse, then we'd be playing that. Come on. Save. Why not? Oh no, I have to mute for a second. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, I didn't even see that before. There's a, when the big planet comes around, there's a white light behind the planet that follows it. I can't even see my mouse right now, so I don't even know where my mouse is. Wait. I've read these before. Hold on. That's exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. So yes, I've read this before. Okay. Here's where it gets fun. Black clouds. The black smoke death clouds are gonna be back very soon. Yay. I really don't wanna have to deal with them, but I don't have a choice here. I don't think I've been down that way, but I don't think I've seen these. Yes, yes, I have seen those. What about these? Yes, I have, okay. Sucks to be you, kid. What does this say? Down? Didn't notice these. Crystal anywhere? No, I do not. Get ready, guys. Yep. I recognize this. It's right up there. Black death smoke. Drop that, but I can't. Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, guys. No more messing around. Technoblade never dies. don't know why I said that. Please. Please, 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 please. Not now, not now. Okay. Very scary. Pastor Jones. I wish there was like a way I could see a map or something. Aw, oh, mother. More loading screens. Ooh, do you see it? It's like right over here. I don't even know if you can see that, but behind the planet. I can't see it now. Okay, there it is. And it disappears now. A little bit of creep. Okay. The Messiah. Keeping it along. Have empty water bottles, anywhere. Got you back in the overworld, baby. That must be. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Overworld. Yes. No. Hi. Meet time.
Most of the decks have turned on each other now. Hoarding food. The hydroponics lab is all but shut down. We're running out of water. Space is right outside, waiting. We can't survive out here. The fuel will only last us days, maybe hours. Then we're trapped. Trapped for good. Solus 3, we need you to do this. We need you to finish your job. The signals from the satellite suggest you might still be alive. But I don't know if I can trust it. I don't know. Save us if you can.
I think I can actually end the video, end the game next episode. Depends on how many teleports I have. Alright, let's go. Not sure I want to end it just yet. I can actually end it this video. Wow. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Saving the game right here, because next episode I'm actually gonna, yes, there will be a next episode, but next episode I'm actually gonna, that's the sun. But yeah, next episode I'm gonna do the what I talked about and read all the things. So if you wanna stick around for that, go right ahead. But, oh. I don't have enough for it. I have 8 out of 15 degrees. I don't. Oh yeah, I'll be ending the episode next time. So, alright guys. If you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe, comment, subscribe. See you all in the next video, peace. And next video will be the end. Alright guys, peace out.